In continuation from the previous video, Tahareo Krishna Chadibe Sarvathai. Chaitanya Bhagavat 2.12.58. Yahan Vatas Lakibek Jaragai is. Normally, when we do bhakti, we actually pray to Krishna. We want Krishna to accept us, to accept our surrender. But if Nitai's air somehow touches us, like when we do Vayulekhan, it is touching. We are touching Nitai and in the air and the syllables, and the Nitai's form is manifesting in the syllables, and then the air all around the form. Because is Nita is there and it is touching us. So the rare good fortune we get. So Tahareo Krishna Chadibe Sarvathai. That most fortunate personality who is touched by the air of Nitai. Oh, the air of Nitai contains prema bhakti. Just like any of his paraphernalia, his scorpion was worshipped, Gauranga and all associates, his anything, because he is Chhatravasana Asana Dhari Rupa Nisadina Sevata Krishna Swarupa. He is serving Krishna in many, many unlimited, infinite different ways in the spiritual and material planets. And he is servitor Godhead. So if his hair touches us, Krishna Tahareo, that lucky person, Krishna na chhadibe. Chhadibe means Krishna never leaves that devotee. So those who do Vayulekhan, the Vayulekhaks, Krishna is like always with them. Krishna never leaves them even for 1 second. It's not my words, Vrindavan Das Thakur's words. Krishna na chhadibe sarvathai. Tahareo. And the most beautiful word is sarvathai. This word has been used by Vrindavan Das, very, very heavy word. Sarvathai means in all circumstances, in all situations, in all ways, Krishna will never leave that soul who touches Nitai's air. And that is, we are not present during Nitai's time, but now we can touch his air, we can make the air touch us by doing Vayulekhan. Not only us, we can make the air touch everyone around us. And not only around us, the air will spread and it can touch everybody in the whole world. We can make them always have the protection of Krishna, Krishna's embrace. Chana chadi be sarvathai. Krishna embraces. You are touching Nitai Naam. You are writing Nitai Naam in the air. How can I ever leave you? I am your servant, Krishna says. Sarna sarvathai. I will carry what you have, I'll preserve what you have and carry what you lack. Yoga kshema mahamyam, because you are a devotee of my devotee, my greatest devotee. You are the devotee of my great. You are touching my greatest devotee, Nitai. You are air writing, you are writing his name in the air, and you are touching his air, and that is why I will protect you, I will maintain you, I will love you, I will serve you, I will care for you in all respect.